There are going to be winners and losers under this legislation, but the losers will be, for example, companies that currently avoid paying U.S. taxes by shifting their profits to low-tax countries. I wouldn't focus.